Police are asking for your help in their search for a wanted man. Investigators with Waco Police say 30-year-old Audrey Mukaddsai is wanted for sexual assault. He's described as being 5'10", weighing about 180 pounds. Now, police say he may have fled the country, but is believed to be staying in contact with people in Waco. If you know anything about his whereabouts, you're urged to call the number there on your screen.